to go.
All right. Okay.
Okay. Oh, hey! How's it going, everybody?
What's up? Hey, guys.
That's so rude they don't ever answer.
I know. I mean...
So rude.
I keep trying.
Well, hey, it's Wednesday night. It's 8 o'clock. It's, you know, dark outside. What other things is it?
It's 11-11, which is very significant.
That's today.
Because
that is the date. At 11-11, 11-11...
begins.
That's going to be intense. But really, it's like almost a fake best wish, you know?
Because carnival starts today. Like some carnival thing in like Europe. I don't know what that means, but like carnival. I don't know.
Well, because I mean, okay. I saw a group and they were all talking about...
Of hippies?
No. Like on Facebook and they were like, oh, it's 11-11 and at 11-11 you can make the best wish ever. And I'm like, well, not really because in the year... 2011, it'll be 11-11-11.
That's going to be
11-11.
Wow.
And that won't just be a wish. That'll be a...
It's going to happen.
I mean, that's
certainty. That's a demand.
That's a certainty. Exactly. Like, whatever you say at that moment of time is going to happen.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Well, I'm on Facebook right here. And I just want to bring it up so I don't have to bring it up the rest of the show.
So we can pick fan of the week.
No. I want to just state that we still do not have 300 fans. We still do not have 300 fans. And I don't really know if this is a cruel joke or what. Because we lost a fan this week. We went down to 298.
Yeah, it wasn't
good. What the
heck? Well, somebody just wasn't very pleased with what they were being presented with.
I guess. I guess we offended them in some way. Actually, I was thinking about it, and there's a huge, like, there's a big thing going on Facebook. Apparently, like, this group, like, took over, like, all these groups, like, 200-some groups.
What? What do you mean they took over?
They, like...
They hacked into them?
Okay, I think when the admin of a group leaves, that group is open for someone to just...
Take over.
Take it over. So they could, what they, like, they posted on these walls of these sites, and they were like... This site has now been taken over. Like, if we were bad people, we could have a lot of your personal information.
Wow.
And also, they were like, and we could rename this, you know, I Respect Pedophiles' Rights or something. And so you would be a member of I Respect Pedophiles' Rights on Facebook.
That's
so
awesome.
And it was like, we're not doing this. Like, we're not going to do this to you people, but just know you need to protect your information.
Wow, or, I'm probably one of those.
I'm sure that there's some. Yeah, I hope so. Okay. I mean, I hope not, is what I mean.
Well, I mean, I am.
I am a fan.
But just not officially on Facebook.
A yam.
But we have a guest in our studio.
Guest.
Jorn Ballas.
What is it?
Ballas.
Okay. All right. Good.
Ballas.
He's in the studio joining us.
Yes,
for the first time ever.
He's just hanging out. He's trying to get some exposure because he's going to be really famous.
Yeah, international exposure.
Yeah, that's right. You remember that name.
Yeah, I remember it.
Remember.
Remember the 5th of December. It's not how that goes, but that's
no,
okay.
No, it could be.
The 11th of November.
That's what it is.
Remember the 11th of November.
Yay. Okay, so tell us a bit about yourself.
Yeah.
Rundown.
What color
story.
Underwear are you wearing right now?
Black.
Right.
It's plain old black.
This suit is not black. Anyway.
Not.
Where are you from, Jorn?
Tell us about yourself.
I'm from the Netherlands. I'm 21 years old, and I'm studying for one semester here at Missouri State, majoring in political science.
Right. That's
really tight.
He loves
long walks on the beach.
Yep.
Getting caught in the rain.
Sour dill pickles.
That's a big turn on.
Mm-hmm. No, I don't like pickles.
Okay, that's a big turn off. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I misread the information.
Yeah, you told me that, and I thought
sorry.
Many different
just
things.
Just on my burger.
Oh.
Okay.
Just on my burger.
Else I feel like a pregnant woman.
You feel like a pregnant woman?
Right now?
I eat pickles all the time.
Oh. Well, I mean, if you constantly ate pickles, like 24/7, that'd be a lot of pickles.
How many
your
pickles
belly would
does
be
it
full.
Take until you turn into a pregnant woman?
I think about 2 jars a day.
And you officially turn into a pregnant woman.
Well, I think he's going for the feeling.
Well, if you turn into a pregnant woman, you're going to be feeling pretty weird.
Like you ate a whole bunch of pickles. That's what it's going to be feeling like.
Exactly.
I think that's the old wives' tale. You know, pregnant women are basically just full of pickles.
My pickles.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Don't hold back the laughter, Jorn.
If it's funny, laugh, because, I mean, at least we know someone is out there laughing.
I just hope my mom isn't listening.
Oh, well, ours are. So
I hope she is.
Don't worry about.
Yeah. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mommy.
Pickles.
Mommy dearest.
Pickles. Do you love your mom?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
You love my mom?
No, my mom.
I love your mom.
I know.
I love your mom, too.
Thanks. She really appreciates that.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, so we only have 299 fans, and I almost don't want to get to 300 now. Because,
I do.
No, because here's what's going to happen. We're going to get to 300, and then Ian's going to be like unfan us, and then we're just it's just a huge
yeah,
perpetuating
cycle. Yeah, but we're not
cycle.
Just going to get to 300. We're going to get to like over. Like,
what was our 75 billion?
Yeah, 75 billion, and then we'll be done, and then it'll just.
I mean,
be, well,
I know that sounds
peaked.
I know that sounds unreasonable. But I mean, really, at some point, who knows? The Earth's population may be 75 billion. So
you might be broadcasting on the moon then.
So.
Exactly, like our other colonies on distant planets.
Yep, like Marfan.
Marfan. That's outside.
It's Mars. It's a moon on Mars.
That's not what it is.
It is.
Well, we're gonna be giving away a Cheesy's pizza tonight, so that's gonna be fun to look.
Oh,
forward
Jorn,
to.
You can't win it.
No,
damn.
You can't.
Why don't you watch the language?
No, you don't. I mean, you could watch it, but I mean, you don't really have to censor yourself that much.
No, it's just for me, preferably, because I don't curse.
That's bullcrap.
Hey, man. Darn you.
Hey, don't eat those pickles, man.
They're filled
with cheese.
Now you, Jorn, go.
Go!
I've never heard of
I've never heard that song. Do we have that song? Can we listen to it?
I don't have it.
Dang it.
No, it's on my lovely
Dang
computer
it.
At home.
So,
So guess what?
Okay, I'm ready to guess. Actually,
no,
I don't want to
guess. No, I
was going
to say that I did something very rebellious today.
What was it?
I hacked into my iPhone, and now it can do all kinds of cool stuff that yours can't do because you don't have one.
Yeah, my iPhone that I don't have can't do those things that your iPhone can do.
I didn't even know that it was capable of doing it, but I'm just, I,
really?
I love it.
Would
I
you
think...
like to thank someone for that, maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to thank my mom.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Mom, for for inspiring me deeply.
Right.
Yeah.
Reverend Lewis.
And Reverend Lewis. And those are pretty much
part.
The only two
yeah,
people.
Yeah, I think that's
Sorry,
really...
Dad.
So you figured that out all by yourself.
Yeah,
well
with
no,
Reverend
my mom and
Reverend, and
Reverend
Lewis.
We all sat in a very intense committee.
Yeah. Yeah.
For days.
To hack your iPhone.
Yeah, right. Yeah. It was big. It was intense.
I wish I was there.
Yeah.
Nudity.
It was a
graphic.
A cave. Anyway, it's but graphic. Thank you, Jorn, for doing that to my phone.
not Revlon. Not
Nobody
Revlon
tell
Lewis.
Apple, please.
Yeah, don't. Because if anybody, if Steve Jobs is listening right now, we can be in some deep crap.
Yeah, I really want Steve's Jobs.
No, I don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Well, it's a joke.
Yeah, I think I came across all that kind of like jailbreaking your iPhone and when I was looking at like new iPods.
I could
to buy.
Do it for your iPod as well.
Yeah, see, that's what I was thinking. I was thinking that you could, but
well,
I am a respectable member of society, so I will.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you guys aren't.
No, they put restrictions on your hardware, and you can do so much more with it now.
Yeah, but they did that for a reason, because they want to make money.
And I am right there. I'm backing them up.
You're backing what? You're backing love?
I back it, man.
You're backing
I
love.
I believe it. It's a proven system. Well, not
proven
really.
Proven system.
It doesn't work, but...
Well, yeah, I guess.
Well, not if you're in love with a dog. So just take my word for it.
What are
work.
We talking about?
I don't know.
What's happening now to
dude,
us?
Dude, it's crazy. It's
you
want to
play a song?
It's craziness.
You
sure.
want to play a song?
Do you
do
have
one?
No. Oh, dude. Hey, will you look one up on the computer?
Yeah. I mean, the database.
Well.
Dig, dig, boop, pop, boop, pop.
Okay,
beep,
you're making
pop,
these computer
beep,
noises,
beep,
so.
Ooh, you. I mean, what? What is it? What is the song that we will be.
Type
to.
In little people. It's
little
like it's this
people.
Like weird trippy hip hop stuff, and I want to listen to a little
people.
Bit of it. We can just listen to a little smidgen.
Oh, is it the one that has your picture?
Yeah. Those guys are really cool, and I just like their album cover a lot. It's just like
it's playing. So
it is.
Yeah.
Which one?
We could. I don't know. What's one? Do you what's one that you want to listen to?
Play the basic one. That one's good. That's one. That's the only.
That's not how you spell basic.
Well,
it's not how you spell basic. I'm sorry.
How do you spell basic? Jorn.
In
European land. Fliegen.
In European land.
Yeah.
But also in English, right?
Yeah.
Right.
With a C.
Okay. There you go. Okay. Jizz in My Pants has 69 million views.
That's crazy.
That's what it says.
Dude, I remember when that came out. Yeah, that was all over the internet.
Yeah, man, I had that CD, and then like 2 weeks later, all the frat guys were like, oh my god, this is hilarious. Let's listen to I'm on a Boat for 5 hours straight.
Yeah, dude, that was not good.
I have
good.
An idea. How about you just shut up? Okay, let's listen to this song. I don't know what you're doing, but that's not what we want.
That was me. I started singing, and Jorn's over there playing the drums.
Yeah.
You're crazy, Jorn.
Here it goes. This is Bass Quick by Little People.
Bass Quick.
Bassy Quay.
What?
Can we turn off the mics?
No, we're just...
Okay.
I want to get things
little
really weird.
Little people ain't got nothing to worry about.
Because we are going to dance with...
It's over and done with.
The horse is on steroids.
No.
Okay.
Whoops.
Ooh, baby.
That was just me going, yeah. So,
hope you enjoyed that. Just kind of chilled out and became one with Mufasa.
Yeah. Oh, gosh.
Mufasa?
Mufasa?
Isn't that the dude from The Lion King?
Yeah.
Well, it's not a dude.
Well,
it's
not a
lion.
Dude. It's a lion.
Come on, man.
Hey, could you turn up this computer real fast for me? I just have something to say real
fast.
Yeah,
what's going on? Right on. Thanks.
Thanks. Thanks, Mr. Scream.
Thanks,
we
man.
Appreciate it.
You did it.
He's going to be a vital part of this.
Yeah, I'm just going to kind of keep that ready whenever you want.
Oh, hold on. I want to try this one.
Oh.
Wow, this is...
What is this?
Long.
All
I
right,
just
anyway.
Want him to scream. That's stupid. Okay. Anyway.
So, today I was with Yorn, and this song came on that reminded me of Napoleon Dynamite. And I was like, oh, this song always reminds me of Napoleon Dynamite. And he was like, what? And I was like, Napoleon Dynamite. And he's like, oh, I don't know that. I was like, no, Napoleon Dynamite. And he's just like, oh, I've never heard of that movie before.
Really?
So you've never heard of Napoleon Dynamite. And it just...
That doesn't really surprise
me. I couldn't register.
I mean...
Do you really get off to humiliate me on the radio or something?
Yeah, yes, I do.
He does it to me all the time.
Shut up, Zach.
But yeah, okay, so you've never seen Napoleon Dynamite. That's that's respectable to me. I mean,
not me.
Okay.
So
screw sorry,
that.
You don't.
I'm gonna look into it.
Screw that noise.
Yeah, you really need to look into it.
That's fire, dude.
It's good stuff. Well, I mean, yeah, it's really funny. The first time I saw that movie...
It's getting hot in here.
I honestly have to say that I was just like, I kind of watched it and I was like, oh, this is kind of funny. But I think what happened was the more and more I thought about it after I left the movie theater, like some of the parts, I just remember thinking, that was the most ridiculous movie I've ever seen. Like,
yeah, but in a good way.
Exactly.
I saw it 3 times.
Do they have large talons?
Do they have large talons? Oh, we're not getting into this.
Do they have... Hey, could you just turn on my iPod over here?
Beep.
Hold on, wait.
Hold
keep
on,
talking.
Beep,
beep, beep. Okay. Turn it up.
I need them 8,000 hens moved into their new cages. Now, sometimes they don't want to cooperate. But you give them a good shaking, that'll settle down for you.
Do the chickens have large talons?
Do they have what?
Large talons.
I don't understand a word you just said.
All right, caller.
Caller, what's up? You're on the air.
This is Napoleon Dynamite.
No, it's not.
What's up, Napoleon?
Yes.
I'm honored that you called in.
No, this is Captain Bad Donkey.
I go by many names.
Okay, whatever.
Okay. Who's Yorn?
We've already he's already told all about himself, all right?
Yeah.
Not enough.
Not Yorn? Enough. Do you have anything else to tell about yourself?
Do you have anything that you could go into more depth about?
Well, I like it to be a little bit of a mystery. So
that's what I think, too.
Yeah, I agree.
What?
You know, the listeners aren't, they're not buying that. One thing.
Well, I'm the latest fan on the Facebook page.
That's
so...
true. He is officially number 299.
Yeah. That's a big deal.
You're not quite at 300.
No.
No, but
we're
we will
not.
Be. And, dude, you're dropping the ball. You can't get 2 fans. You know what?
Yeah.
If what? You can't
you're
do something by tomorrow, you're fired.
You realize I'm not yet a fan of the show?
What? No, you are.
I think I am.
You
I
are.
Think I am.
You are.
Yeah.
You're
I know fired.
You are. Okay, yeah, like, you're the...
You're the worst publicity
you're
guy.
You're the publicity
we can't get
guy
one fan.
Here.
It's been 3 weeks.
Was I not there when you assigned me the task of being publicity guy?
Yeah, you were there. It was very unofficial, and it was kind of mentioned slightly, but...
Yeah, but, I mean, now it's you, and now I have somebody to blame.
Yeah.
Now it's my official title, and I am the scapegoat. Yorn, if you are listening, which I'm sure you are...
Well,
yes.
Because he's in the studio.
Slap both of them, please.
No, don't.
Especially
slap
Alex, because he was, you know, dogging you earlier, Yorn. I wouldn't take that if I were you.
Give
I
me
agree.
A second. I have to get my headphones off.
No,
yeah, there
Yorn,
we go.
Here he goes.
That's
stay
here he
away
here he goes.
From me.
Slap him. Yeah. He did it. Yeah.
God.
Alex, yeah. You hear that? I just had you slapped from like a couple hundred miles away.
He did. That's the power that Captain Bad Donkey brings to the table.
You,
right?
Little do you know that
Yorn,
I enjoy
you just went
being
up
slapped.
Like 500 levels in my book.
500. You're yes. Now you are now a level 500
mage.
Donkey in
well no he was
Captain
at,
Bad
he was at 500 already so he's 1,000
okay so you're level with 1,000 donkey
wow
I
what
know
yeah.
I
win.
You win the approval of Captain Bad Donkey
wow
okay I'm on your Facebook page Matt and I don't see any pages that you are fans of you are
yeah,
a fan
I don't,
of
hold on a second
make it happen right now. I cannot believe this. You are fired in so many
could
ways.
Could you just do this please for me right now?
I'm doing it.
I take back all of the caller of the weeks we've given you.
No, I don't. Because, I mean, you still call in, so that's really... I mean, technically, out of all the fans on our fan page, he's probably the best fan. Because...
probably.
I mean, he calls in every time.
I listen every week. That's true. I called in from the football game.
As sad as it is, you know, our field reporter.
By the way, Rolla lost in four overtimes.
Oh, to who? Who'd they play?
Parkway North.
Gotcha.
Parkway
they
North
lost in four overtimes?
Places. Yes, I came in and went into work today, and a guy was, no, yesterday, and a guy was talking about it. I guess
that's an epic
North.
Battle of epic proportions.
Yes.
Are you doing this? Are you getting on the ball here?
I'm doing it right now. I'm typing in random, which, by the way, guess what? I wasn't invited to be a fan.
Yes, you were. All of my friends were invited to be a fan.
Well.
So, therefore, you are a liar.
Apparently, we're not friends, and that hurts.
Yeah.
That hurts worse.
Well.
Well,
is this happening? Is this happening?
Happening right now. Actually, there's like a million randomosity.
You should type in the whole thing.
Randomocity with Alex and Zach.
Yes. Or you should just go to my...
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm going
good
to your
grief.
Thing.
You're awful at this. You are the worst publicity person ever.
Thank you. But I'm the best Captain Bad Donkey ever.
That's true. You're the best one that I've ever heard of.
Yeah, well, there's several, actually. We've made a club.
Really? Who are the other ones? Oh.
What?
Someone just left. Someone just left our group.
God,
and
I wonder who.
I guarantee. I guarantee you. All right,
mystery man. I know exactly who you are. Call in, and we will just go back and forth, and I'm just going to yell at you.
Who do you think this person is?
Ian Gossett.
I think it was
Ian Gossett. A short, bitter man.
I cannot believe this.
Do you
want to
be 300?
I cannot believe this.
He wants to keep it from 300 by all means.
I cannot believe this.
Oh, I'm taking care of this tonight. I'm on it. Don't
Dude, do it before the show. We need to get back at him.
Ian, you're going down.
Maybe it was Chris.
Ian, Chris, both of you, I don't even know you. Ask Alex. I can make things happen from hundreds of miles away.
He can because he just got Alex slapped.
As long as he's got Yorn under his thumb, he can just do anything.
I don't have Yorn under my thumb.
Of course you do.
Thanks.
Zach, check my Facebook page. I think I'm a better marketing guy than Mr. Donkey here.
I don't know, man.
You know he's got you there, Mr. Donkey. You haven't really put forth any real effort.
Whoa. I don't know about that.
I do. Even a fan of our page.
I know.
Well, but we call in religiously, and we appreciate it. Thank you for
watching. Right.
There you go. Look at that. Look at that. He made it his status, dude.
That's true.
Made it his status.
And that's what it's all about, making it your status.
It is,
really.
Oh,
it's under info. I'm terrible at Facebook.
God. Can we let this person go, please?
Yeah.
Okay, goodbye. Call him again, maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
We don't have to tell him. He will.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Goodbye forever.
All right, later.
Bye.
I also like that you posted, it's how Americans, what does it say? How Americans make ice cream, and it's a picture of Ian, and it's this huge ice cream cone. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but chain one. Oh, I think you caught that last part in there. All right.
Chain one. Oh, we got a caller.
Caller?
What's up?
Hey, Ian, it was you, wasn't it?
No.
Yeah.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
You're a liar.
I tell you that.
You're a liar. Then it was Chris. It was either you or Chris.
Was it Lacey?
That guy didn't even fan you, did he?
I don't know.
He did.
I don't know. I'm just, it just
makes
me.
You're a habitual liar. I think you're lying.
It just makes me, it takes it out of me, really, you know?
It wasn't me.
It just.
It wasn't me.
It makes me sad.
It wasn't me.
It was you.
It wasn't me. It wasn't me. You're a habitual liar. Look at that. Habitual? Is that right? No.
Habitual is a word. I don't know what it means. It means
or
like
if that's
you,
the right use.
It means you do it a lot.
Ooh, I know something.
Is that all you guys have to say?
Habitual at. Yeah, leave us.
Okay, bye.
What do you have to say about that, Mr. Scream?
Let me tell you.
Right. Thanks, Mr. Scream.
Yeah.
We appreciate that.
And you can just go ahead and scream whenever you want because we'll be ready for your screaming. at any random moment.
Bergen King Jürgen from the Bergen Flords.
Jorn, is there any like song you want to hear?
Oh my gosh.
What's your favorite song in the history of the world?
What's your favorite song in the history of the world?
I don't have a favorite song. I mean, I just go with the masses and listen to whatever is on the radio.
Oh, well, that's a really, really good thing to do. That's what Zach does. I don't approve, but...
That's not what I do.
I know, I'm just... Zach.
Okay, well...
Well, I have some songs to get psyched. No.
You have to have a song that it's just like...
Psyched
I
for
really
what?
Like
what are you getting
song?
Psyched for?
For going out. Haven't you ever read the bro code?
No. What's the bro code?
Well, it's the book that every guy should read. It's how we bros should interact. And in the bro code, there's also... Yeah, he has it right there.
No, keep going. I wanna hear your description.
There's an article in there.
In the what?
In the bro code.
Okay.
With a list of songs to get psyched to go out. And
yeah.
One of them is from Bon Jovi, and I really like that one.
What is it?
We're playing it. We have to play the bro code song.
Wait, Shot Through the Heart? Is that right. The title?
Oh, that's a classic American
name.
Song.
Yeah, I love it. It gets me psyched.
That's
what it's supposed to do.
Exactly.
I'm going to see if I have it on my iPod before I resort to other options.
You better hurry up. I don't break the bro code.
Yeah, this is a real book. How do I go to the next page on this?
Scroll.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, okay. You think you're so cool.
Hey, I know that thing inside out. I live that thing.
Did you know that Jorn has a higher IQ than Albert Einstein? That's truth.
Okay, you
That's
ready?
Weird. Yes.
Yeah. You Give Love a Bad Name by Bon Jovi.
Yeah, that one.
Shot through the heart and you're too late.
Go ahead and sing. We're off here.
No, that's fine.
Come on, Jorn. Stick to the broken.
Love.
It is the end of the song.
We did it.
We did it, guys.
So, yeah.
Psyched.
Everyone
here we are.
Should.
We're psyched and ready
I'm
to
psyched.
Go.
I'm ready to beat somebody.
Wait, what?
I'm ready to beat somebody.
Wow.
That's what he does when he goes out.
Yep.
I know. He's told me many times over.
Many times of overness.
Truly.
Oh, over here. Yeah, nice.
Oh, it's my head hair.
No, it's nice. You should leave it. It's very coiffed.
There we go. Ready for action.
That's a lot better. It's a lot better. So,
Yorn, put your pants back on.
Whoa, Yorn! Not cool,
man. I knew this was coming.
Not cool.
Well, what do you expect when you take your pants off? I don't get you, Yorn. Whoa, what was that? The paparazzi's banging.
Paparazzi!
Everyone out of here!
Okay, number 12 of the Broco. Bros do not share dessert.
They don't?
No.
We've shared a milkshake in the past.
No, we haven't ever.
Well, double straws. I mean, I'm not going to use the same straw.
No.
And our nose touched.
I don't think so. I don't think that ever happened.
Well, it did.
You were asleep. I want to say that it's Veterans Day.
Yes, it is.
So I just want to give a big thanks.
Thanks, guys.
To all the veterans that are listening. I know that there's
Thank
no
you.
One.
Thank you.
I know that there's no one that's listening, but that's okay.
You never know, dude. What if Captain Jack is listening?
He's not a veteran, not a real. He's a veteran of the
Whatever.
Pirate Wars.
Caller, you're on the air.
You're at 300.
No, we're not.
Yes, you are.
Shut up.
301 now.
Nuh-uh. Shut up.
Yes.
We have to play a song.
Did you hear me? Nuh-uh. Shut up.
Nuh-uh.
Here we are.
Shut up.
Oh.
That's because of my update, status update.
Okay, so Chris just joined, and Ian just joined.
Oh,
so that means
wow.
they definitely left before.
I want to play something
so
exciting.
So our four newest members are Matthew Wood, Ian Gossett, Chris Gladwell, and Adam Wood. So,
yeah,
all,
we did it.
It's all people.
Hey, he added me
know.
On Facebook as well.
Good. What's this?
This is our celebratory music.
Hey.
It's good job, everybody.
Thank you.
Captain Bad Donkey. You did it.
I'm not going to try and take more than my fair share, but I'm going to go ahead and take all of the responsibility for this.
Okay.
Rightfully, you should.
Well, I mean, you did it, dude. You got your brother to join.
Oh. Yes.
Right.
You got yourself and your brother to join.
And the two people that were already members.
They are cheaters and liars and fair weather.
Well, without them, we would be nowhere. Okay.
That's right.
Why are we still
Do you want to do you want to thank some people, Zach?
I would like to thank Reverend Lewis again for all his support. For all his support in bringing Captain Bad Donkey to us.
You're welcome.
No, we're not Reverend. Thanking you. We're thanking Reverend for bringing you to us.
It's not your it's not your way to do things.
Yeah, it's not your way to do. Things. What are you talking about?
I'm not sure what's going on right now. I hear.
Don't patronize us. Don't patronize us.
I heard someone say patronize the other day.
Are we listening to right now? Taco Bell Cannon?
Yeah, to celebrate.
So we're going to celebrate, and also wedding music is what I'm hearing.
Ooh, is that what you're thinking
of? Do you have another celebratory song?
Is that what
song?
You're thinking of for your wedding, this song?
I'm pretty sure that's what everyone thinks.
I think
of
so
for their
too.
Wedding.
And like I really like this song, but I mean it's very generic.
It is.
In every movie that's come out in like the last like month, I feel it's like anywhere they ever get married, it's always this.
It is. If you ask anybody that plays at weddings, they're so tired of playing.
Oh yeah, that's right. You do that. I mean, you don't play at weddings, but
no, but I've been asked to and they always ask for these songs. And
play what at weddings? What instruments are you going to be playing?
The violin. I play the violin in the orchestra for 4 years. Actually, 6.
Oh, yeah, big deal. Okay, I have a better song.
I was in the orchestra for 2.
I have a better song.
Yeah, okay, you ready? Go ahead.
Yeah.
Playing?
Yep.
Over each other. Those mix really
well.
All right, that's just chaotic. All right, let's actually play this song.
Okay, in celebration. See you, Captain Bad Donkey.
Adios.
Come on!
clouds and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race, and I ain't gonna lose. And I need to go
of the world, baby.
We did the world, baby. Beavis and Butthead do America.
Do America. What a ridiculous. Thanks, Beavis. Or Butthead. Whichever you
prefer. I don't even know. My bunghole. Don't say bunghole. That's rude and disgusting.
You said it again.
I did say
it. Yeah, but
did.
I said it with an American accent, so it's fine. Wait, you can say it. Say it. Say it again.
Bunghole.
That's pretty good.
Can you do an American accent?
He does. It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Try to say something very stereotypically American.
I'm from Alabama.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty good. Good job. Well, I'm glad. Hope no one's listening.
I hope I didn't offend anyone here.
Yeah, no one cares about Alabama.
I don't want any people from Alabama listening anyway.
No,
so
I don't.
Those guys suck.
I don't at all. Hey! How's
it
going?
What's up?
That was actually an option for me to go to for exchange. Alabama.
You probably couldn't handle
it. And why
that
did you choose here instead?
It's Alabama.
There you go.
Alabama has a reputation
good
in Europe,
choice.
Apparently.
I don't want to live on a farm.
Yeah, well, this is the next closest thing, man, so.
Well, I mean,
well, there was also
it's not
Kentucky
really
Kentucky and
thing.
Wisconsin and stuff like that.
So these are the choices that your school at home gave you?
Yeah.
Your exchange program?
Which we have exchange contracts with.
Oh, cool.
Gotcha.
That's cool.
You know, that's how it works. We send one over and we receive
one. I have a feeling you're being sarcastic with me right now, and I don't appreciate it, sir.
Okay, hey, we're going to give away that pizza right now.
Yeah, if you call in and you can tell me how many shoes I'm wearing, you win.
No, that's not what it is.
Well, they'll be surprised.
That's a trick question.
Ow. Definitely just hit my head on the mic.
So somebody needs to call in and go ahead and... I don't know.
Get nude. If you're calling in and you're not nude, then we're just going to hang up on you. I'll be able to tell immediately.
You're nude. See ya. Farewell, nudie. Nudie, 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 nudie. Oh, someone's calling in.
Hope they're nude. Caller, you're on the air with Randomocity.
What's up?
Hey, Ian. Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
For your question?
We have another caller. Hurry up.
I don't have a question yet. Okay, as of July 2009 estimate...
you have 5 seconds,
how many,
by the way.
How many people live in Netherlands? What's the population?
People live in the Netherlands?
Yeah.
Get within 1,000.
July
2009. What's the estimated population...
I have absolutely no idea.
See you, Ian.
2 million.
No, that's way low.
Caller, you're on the air. Ah! Caller, you're on the air.
Yes, I am on the air.
Okay.
No, that's way low.
No, you can't win. Have you won already?
Once? I've won nothing yet.
No, you won that candlestick.
That's right.
Keep calling.
Keep giving. Well, you haven't given my candlestick.
Okay.
You'll get it eventually. Stop your complaining.
I'm sorry.
See ya.
You can't win.
Caller, you're on the air.
Hey.
Hey, Chris. Have you already won something?
No.
Well,
yeah, I did.
I'm going to say the number real quick.
Yeah, let's see.
417-836-3299.
I'll give you a random question. It won't be for anything, but are you ready?
All right, yeah.
In the Netherlands, approximately, how many people are living with HIV or AIDS?
What the hell?
obviously, we got one right here, so minus one.
4 million.
How many?
4 million.
That is way high.
Wow.
Way high.
People in the Netherlands are getting busy, according to Chris.
Way high.
Well, I don't know.
And unprotected,
nonetheless. Well, I'm sorry. Then you're an idiot. Oh, here's a good one. Here's a good one.
Wait, can... we're giving you a second chance. Be grateful.
Literacy. What percent of the population is literate?
87.
No, it's way low.
Really?
Yeah, way low.
Hey, we're
actually.
Smart over there.
Exactly. They're apparently very smart
over there.
97?
Ooh, that's still low.
100?
That's high.
Ooh, that's a little low.
98.
That's a little low.
99.
There you go.
Yeah, let's play Pacabella's Cannon.
But do you win? Does he win?
No, he doesn't win anything. But hey, good job, man. You're smart.
You did it, dude.
You did it. Right. With only 10 guesses. To narrow it down to one
possible
answer.
Is anybody else going to call in?
Yeah, because I'm going to say the number again. Shut up, Chris.
Again.
Oh, here's another
417-836-3299.
See you, Chris.
See you, Chris.
Good night. Okay.
Okay, good night. I think caller, you're on the air.
You're on the air.
Oh, good
God,
grief.
Do you have to say that
Are
every time
serious?
We put you on? You're on the show. You're on my show.
You're on my show.
All right. All right. Well, we have another caller.
Have another caller, Matt. I'm sorry.
Hey, call back in because we want to really talk to you. Okay, caller, you're on the air.
Hey.
Hey.
What the heck?
Is this?
I'm calling in. I heard there's a free pizza offer.
Are you going to do this right now?
What?
Who is this?
State your name, please, Chris.
My name is Jed Great.
Yeah, that's made up.
Jed Great? Your last name is Great?
Yeah.
Wow, that's
okay. I'll give you another shot at the HIV AIDS question.
All right.
How many?
152,000.
Man,
people.
How would you know what I was talking about if I didn't already ask you that question?
You said.
No, this is what I said. I go, I'll give you the AIDS question again. Go.
You lose.
So
man.
You lost. It's wrong.
Fail. You're done. All right. I'm going to say the number again.
Oh.
No.
What the?
I'm going to say the number again. It's 417-836-3299.
There's so many random things that you would never be able to guess. Like, I gave Ian the population, like, and then you
Wait.
Go within 1,000, and there's still no way.
Wait.
How about, like, within, like, 2 or 3 million?
Okay, hold on. Ask me a question. I bet I'll get it. I bet I'll get it.
Okay.
And I'm not looking
what
at anything
is
here, guys.
The... Oh, never mind. Sorry, I can't.
Whatcha? Whatcha? Caller, you're on the air.
You're on the air.
Oh, my gosh. Are you kidding me, Matt?
All right, I'll ask you a question. If you get this right, then you will win...
Nothing.
But do you want to try anyway?
Thank you for your honesty, yes.
All right. What color... are Yorn's eyes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, jeez.
You should know this. Last night was crazy. I mean,
blue.
Blue? Nope, that's wrong,
that's
man.
Wrong.
Sorry.
Clothes, but no cigar.
They look pretty
I'm
blue
very
to me.
Hurt.
What are they?
They're green.
Oh,
they're green.
Okay. Sorry, I don't even know that. I'm looking right
and
at
And then
them.
You said close. Close. For that's not really close. I mean, green and blue are very different colors.
But
very
I mean,
different. I mean, look
like
at the
brown.
Color wheel, you
yeah,
know.
Brown.
That's true. I mean,
that's right. Add a little red, and what do you get?
You get
blood in your stool.
No, that's what you get. You get a disease.
Yeah, you get a disease.
That's right.
Anytime red is ever.
Yeah, add a little red, and what do you get?
All right, keep calling in. We really want to give away a pizza. So there are people listening. There are people listening
that
always listen that never
call
in. Shame on you, people.
Shame on them.
Do you go to Amsterdam?
I've been there, yeah.
Sweet.
He wasn't talking to you. We're having a conversation
without
you.
Yeah, leave us, Captain Bad Donkey.
Awesome.
That's the way to go out.
Yeah, awesome. I was talking to him earlier. The drinking age in the Netherlands, as well as the rest of Europe, is 16.
Yeah.
Hard liquor is 18. And marijuana is legal at 18. It's crazy. It's just insane. Caller, you're on the air.
Hey.
Oh, hey, who's this? Is this Ted Great or was it Gay? Ted Gay?
This is Chris Gladwell.
Oh, okay.
I heard that other caller, though.
Yeah, what a jerk, right?
But at least you called in because you're hilarious.
Yeah.
Okay, Chris.
Yeah.
Let's just give him a second chance. He's called in three times.
I'm going to give you a legitimate question. You ready?
Yeah,
this is to win something. Yeah.
Wait, the pizza or just something?
The pizza, whatever.
He knows
Chris.
Us too well.
Okay.
To be specific.
Netherlands are bordered by two countries. Name one of them.
Oh my God.
Luxembourg?
No!
What?
Way!
Come on!
Okay, you grew up there. I bet I could ask you a question, Jorn, about a state.
I'm
going to
give you another chance.
Wait, was that wrong?
Yeah, that was wrong. Okay, okay, I'm going to give you another chance.
Oh, man.
All right.
Amsterdam.
What's the name of the queen?
No, Amsterdam is, I mean, okay. The Netherlands are bordered by two countries. Name one of them.
Do, 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 do.
Oh, man, I kind of hear some typing in the background.
Yeah, what's going on? We're going to put a time limit. Nope,
I'm
too late.
Typing.
There's a caller. There's a caller.
There's a caller. I'm sorry.
You have 2 seconds. Go. One.
Germany?
Oh,
two. Germany.
Nope, sorry.
Oh,
that's wrong.
Right, but
sorry.
Caller, you're
caller.
On the air.
Yes, I am on.
Okay.
This is crazy.
Then Chris wins. Congratulations, Chris. You won the pizza. Way to
you
go.
You win the pizza.
I think you won by default because I called in, Chris.
Yeah.
So
yeah, it's owed to Captain
Bad.
Yeah,
Chris,
donkey.
You win. You get a pizza.
Hey, what does Mr. Scream think about Chris winning?
He thinks that it's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
All right. Well, congratulations, Chris.
I'm going to... You can just do that whenever.
You won,
whenever
man.
Whenever you feel compelled.
You won.
Mr. Scream.
Well, I'll accept this on behalf of Chris.
Okay, well, is there anybody that you'd like to thank?
I would like to thank Chris.
Okay.
And Chris's telephone service provider.
All right.
I'm assuming that's AT&T.
Possibly the people of Netherlands.
AT&T?
The people of Netherlands.
That's probably a good people to thank.
Of the
They are good, the noble
thank
people.
You.
Yeah.
Yeah,
and Germany, because, I mean, he said Germany.
So. Well, I have a question for you guys. Have either of you seen possibly my Halloween costume?
Yeah, weren't you, like, some sort of coach or something?
First of all, if you haven't, look up on YouTube, Coach Hines, Mad TV, and you will see.
Oh, yeah. No, I know what you mean.
You're on there, or just?
No, that's just what he's got. What,
no,
what you got
but, you know, maybe we will make that happen. Maybe I will put myself on YouTube.
I would hope that you do.
Okay, good. I'll say that you put me up to it.
We did.
Yes.
Oh,
in a spiritual way.
I have a suggestion for you guys.
Okay,
a
what's
song?
The suggestion?
Instead of playing music, you guys should sing a cappella.
We plan on it.
I would
under
pay
pressure.
To see that.
Did
what was that noise?
Under pressure.
Are you on Facebook?
No.
I'm requesting that you guys
I know what it is.
Under pressure
it's
acapella.
Up.
If that's possible.
Acapella what?
Under Pressure by Queen.
I can't do that. I'm sorry.
Sorry,
the
man.
Only thing that I would even be tempted to do.
That's awesome. He doesn't even sing words.
The only thing that I would
be.
Okay, whatever.
I'll let Zach.
Beans
now.
And fruit.
The only thing that I would ever be tempted to do, especially today, the national anthem. But I won't because we're missing two parts to that equation. So that's not
two
happening.
Two parts to that equation.
What parts?
We need, who do we need?
We need a tenor.
I'm a tenor.
I mean, we need a soprano and we need an alto. Lacey? Oh, Lacey says no. Lacey's in the other room and she says
what
no.
What would you think Lacey is? A soprano or an alto? Maybe a second soprano?
I'm going
bass. She's a bass. Yeah, she's a bass.
Soprano. Two.
One. Is she shaking
one.
Her head?
Nope. I was just guessing.
Yes, no, he's speaking telepathically
I was
with
just
her.
Just guessing. Yeah, she's not even here.
Well, very Wait. Nice.
Well, yep.
Do you have a song request?
Yes, I do. No, I don't.
Okay, right. Good.
You could play one of those Owl City songs.
No.
No.
I keep hearing a bunch of talk about Owl City. You know,
yeah,
they're
okay,
all right,
the, that
but...
that song's the most popular song on iTunes, and it was a
really?
Free song like a month ago, which I think
Let's
is
play
well,
one
maybe
of their
that's
other
wise because a bunch of people got it because it was free.
That's
and...
probably. I mean, it probably
And I've listened to Owl City. They're not bad. They're just, like, they're not that great. I mean,
I listen to their stuff, and every song sounds the same to me.
Well, maybe there's a reason.
The opinions of opinionated people.
Maybe they're just not
that. I'm very not opinionated. I steal everyone else's opinions.
We should have a segment in the show where we read from the editorial in the Springfield newspaper. One article.
I like that idea. I'm very interested in Springfield's problems.
Well, it's not just Springfield's problems. It's the problems of the people in Springfield.
Are you running for office?
And I am going to take a stand against drug abuse.
Well, I think we gotta get out of here, Matt.
Yeah, we don't want to talk to you anymore.
Yeah.
Okay, then.
Okay, well, thanks for calling.
Hold on,
fan of the week.
Oh, fan of the week. You can be here for this, Matt.
Don't worry, I'm here. I'm fan. Don't worry.
No, you're caller of the week.
You're not
well,
fan.
I don't
you're
know, was it Chris
week,
or
was
caller
it Chris?
Of the week every week. Perfect streak.
I don't know. Chris already won something. I'm going with
yeah,
I'm
sorry, Chris. You lose
Ben.
Again.
Okay.
Pick a letter of the alphabet and then look for one of your friends with that name.
Just pick me.
That'd be
me.
A good one.
Sorry, or you're the guest of the week.
He's actually on
the
air. I don't
know
if he can win that.
Hey,
yeah,
that's
dude.
Something.
Yeah, you're guest of the week. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
Come on. No, you see it. You see who it is.
It's your dad.
You're a liar.
I
you
swear.
Cheated.
Yeah, I was looking. It's true.
I swear. Glenn Baker is the fan of the week.
Congratulations, Glenn.
Way to go, Glenn.
It's a big
you
week for the Baker family.
Good job. Way
let's
to
play
go.
Some Pacabella's Cannon.
No, let's don't. You want to play one of the songs from the Weezer CD? I've got it pulled up. That's why I ask.
You know, oh, I'm well still here.
It's already been decided.
Well, you're gone now.
That solves
yeah.
that problem.
Yeah,
thanks for reminding us,
him,
by the
so.
Way, Matt.
Yeah, I just hung
close.
Up on him. All right, we're going to listen to...
TikTok, TikTok.
This song is called Let It All Hang Out from Weezer's Ratitude. So... We're going to go ahead and listen to this and sign off, so, yeah, and all that kind of stuff. So,
yeah, dude, it's
we'll
going to be
you,
a great
We'll see you guys
time.
Next week. Wait, maybe we won't. It's Thanksgiving. You know, just play it by ear, folks.
Yeah, well,
just play
you know
it by
what?
Ear.
Just keep in tune, in touch,
in
feeling.
Tune, in touch.
In feeling.
In tune, in touch. In tune, in touch.
Yeah, but it'll be on the fan page whether or not we'll be there. So keep in touch.
Thanksgiving is in 2 weeks.
Huh?
Yeah, Thanksgiving's in 2 weeks.
Yeah, but.
Well, what's next week?
Nothing.
Yeah, but it's Fleavin's Day next week.
Oh, crap. Well, all yeah, right. same. We'll keep in touch. Keep
well,
in touch.
We might be here for Fleavin's Day.
Our people
Day.
Will contact your people.
Okay. Well,
all right,
enjoy.
Here you go, dudes.
Bye.
Oh, yeah, Jorn wants to say bye.
Thanks, everyone, for listening. Tune
yeah.
in next week.
Yeah, okay, bye, Jorn.
See ya.
I was driving this morning and sat in traffic all the way. Why? On top of that